It's hard to imagine how something so small can make all the difference, tear down the tallest wall. But